hedgehog is one of the most familiar animals in our countryside. But actually, what do people know about hedgehogs? And what sort of part does hedgehogs play in our own imagination or in our history? There's a lot to be said about hedgehogs. You'll be surprised. A hedgehog has over 5,000 spines, and their main purpose is indeed protection.
Natural Curiosities is a really unusual series, so we thought the best way to market would be by doing something quite surprising. So to that end, we have a giant hedgehog in the heart of Clapham Common to represent one of the icons of British wildlife. This series is amazing because it takes creatures that people think they know really well, but actually reveals really unknown stories behind them.
We do a lot about the natural history of animals, but animals have other things too. I mean, they have real histories. They have the way in which they've been discovered. They have the myths that they've been involved in. They have misconceptions.
Each episode of the series features two creatures that are totally unrelated, but they share an unusual characteristic that makes them quite bizarre. The hedgehog shares an episode with a rhino, so they're both seemingly unrelated, but actually share the characteristic of one having a very prickly exterior and the other having armoured skin.
And there is a coupling between Komodo dragon, which is the largest lizard that ever lived in the world, and green flies. The females in both species can produce young without mating with males. Amazing.
We're absolutely thrilled to be working with Sir David because, of course, he's a broadcasting legend. And I think what makes this series extra special is that for him it's a real passion project. So for every single episode we mix in natural history with history and great storytelling to reveal the full stories behind these extraordinary creatures.